Don't look at me! I'm hideous! Might as well just title all these videos that. Don't look at me, I'm hideous. Okay. I'm gonna have to tone it down on the music, I guess, because I got a copyright strike from Led Zeppelin yesterday. Shut up! For playing the drum solo on Moby Dick live. Well, not just that, but I think part of the guitar riff got in there, so that threw up a flag that. I think that's what got me. So I'll keep the volume down a little bit more today. I've been toying with it. I only got that one. The one from last night didn't get me one. And it had a bunch of live Led Zeppelin on it. But it wasn't as much. I think I just put on too much of the Moby Dick. I got carried away. Better move it, dude. I'm coming out. At least I hope so. Not as much, not any actually, frost on the window today. Haha, this western exterminator dude. I know he's heading towards the freeway like me, but I got out before him. Haha, I'm ahead of you. He'll probably race ahead of me when we get down here and it splits into two lanes though. I'll turn when I'm damn good and ready to turn, Mr. Western Exterminator. I'll make you sit here and wait. Get a little head start on him. Ha ha! Toying with one of our customers. Too bad. I'm off the clock. He's still gonna go around me when I get up here. It splits into two lanes. Of course, this light stays green just long enough to be a pain in my ass. And changes right away. See, he's already setting up for it. I can tell he's getting into the lane next to me. Even though it's not a lane yet, it's a turn lane. Report him driving a company truck like that. Where all these other people come up from behind? Well, maybe we'll take a different way today. Maybe I'll bypass all that Orange Crush crap. Might take a little bit longer, but I don't have to deal with all that damn merging. So we'll go down the other direction. direction I used to go. See, I could fly right in front of Mr. Exterminator dude right now and be a dick like that, but I think today I'm just going to go this way. That merging onto the 22 really gets old after a while. Of course, if I had gone that way, I'd be getting on the freeway right now instead of sitting here at this light, which seems to take forever. But again, that's okay. I think I'm just going straight home today, so there's no real rush. Tomorrow, I'm not going straight home at all. Tomorrow's plan is to have my car worked on while I go to Disneyland. That's the plan anyway. I should have gotten over. So while most people take their cars in and have it worked on and they have to sit in a smelly garage, my waiting room is going to be Disneyland. Dawn Way. I don't remember this being called Dawn Way in the past. I wonder if they just renamed this or I just never noticed it. Dawn Way. Well, we're going to go the Dawn Way. We're going to be heading east towards the sunrise. How's that for a segue? Uh-oh. I like the way people turn their blinker on 5 seconds, not even 5 seconds before they turn. I'm going to watch out for pedestrians here. I'm glad this light is green. That helps. Uh-oh, there's police. Leave me out of it, officer. I didn't do it. Oh, I guess I should get over again. My right is going to end, so this guy better figure out what he's going to do pretty quick. You're going to get behind me, you're going to turn right, because you're not getting in front of me now. I guess he's going to get behind me. Well, it'll be nice to make this next light. Once I do, I'm home free on the freeway. What was I saying? Oh yeah, Dawn Way back there. Reminds me that I'm still trying to get a really nice sunrise coming up over the mountains drive without clouds in the way. Oh good, this traffic light isn't on. See, I just passed up all that merging crap on the 22. But now I gotta merge on here. This is somewhat easier though. There's like 5 lanes instead of 2. But I do want to get over further. Still can see the big A real quick there. On the right, you'll be able to see a better view of the Amtrak station and Honda Center. Not for long, because I have to get over. I don't want to be behind this tow truck. There's the Amtrak station, that colorful dome-like structure. I think it's too dark for me to see the Honda Center. Come on, you guys can't go faster than a damn dump truck. What the hell? Dump truck, whatever the hell it is. It's not a dump truck, it's something to haul crap in. Those guys back there, they couldn't go faster than a damn truck. Ridiculous. Listen to music at a low volume this time. Actually, I haven't gotten any other strike except for Led Zeppelin. Their lawyers are sharks. Put two seconds of a song on that they recognize, they'll come after you.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust.
Oh no. Careful. What's your problem, dude?
Hey!
What?
want.
Thank you. odometer, my odometer says 250502, which is like a palindrome. No, not quite. 250. Doesn't work that way. It just looks strange. I don't think it was a real palindrome. I think the palindrome would have been 250,052 miles. In which case I missed it. Just like I missed 250,250. Some sprinkles on the windshield. Rainy season is just hanging on for dear life. Driving song, but unfortunately you're not allowed to hear it. Interference for me, so if there's a cop up here, I'm sure he'll nab that guy before he nabs me for speeding. Thank you. Someday I'm going to get off the freeway and go up there and see what that cross looks like from that elevation up there. It looks like you could walk right up to it and look over the wall and see the freeway. Looks like it's trying to peek out through those clouds. Maybe we'll get lucky. I don't know why I'm so excited. It's going to be right in my eyes. I just think it makes for a good video. Driving right into a storm. Rain is starting to come down a little harder. I'm going to be going right under this cloud. It's not too far away. Looks like a big hole is opening up in the cloud. Look at that. Watching a cell divide. Weird. It's dissipating as I get closer. Spacey. Yes, I said spacey. as in it spaced me out. get behind that guy. So you can slam your brakes on, you dummy. Enough people turning left to where we're gonna have to wait through two lights. Dang it. I could have turned right and then done a quick U-turn by the post office, but I wasn't thinking fast enough. At least this tree is blocking the sun. We're gonna probably end up being the first or second car at the next light. We're not gonna make it through this one. I just want to level off. I'm sitting here at an angle. Okay. Hey, I see the light's green up there. Why aren't we moving? Yep, we're the second car for the next light. But at least now we're leveled off. Oh, shit. Car is idling very weirdly. I would like to just go, please. Alright, here we go. Come on, Mr. Lincoln truck, get out of the way. Oh, the sun is now out of my eyes. Thank you. Don't you love four-way stops? Okay, you go, then you go, now you go, and I go. Sometimes it's not that easy. Now this guy's gonna want out, but he's gonna have to wait because I'm backing up. Peckerhead. Couldn't just wait for me to back up, had to go behind me and almost get rear-ended. Actually, side-ended by my rear end. Stupid ass. Would have taken you a whole 15 seconds to wait for me to park. Nope, I'm in a hurry. Any kitties out there? I don't see any kitties looking out the window for me. Oh, God. Tired. Too tired to even turn off the camera. But I guess I got to. Oh, I know what I was going to do. Maybe I'll do that today. Instead of turning off the camera right away, I'll walk you up to the front door and show you my little kitties as they greet me. Don't look at me! I am a monster! So, as I said, I'll